Hey guys, it's Salam, and today we're going to be doing another Minecraft seed showcase. Now, today's seed is... today's seed is 117369 6001 754 02. There, now you might want to skip. Wait, what happened? Okay, for a second there I thought it had crashed or something. But anyway, you still might want to skip until the world gets created. As I... there. So when you create the world, you're gonna spawn in a plains biome. Way away from 00. I mean, like, seriously, almost 700 blocks away from 00. And there aren't any trees. But fortunately, well, there's another island here. First, I thought there was gonna be trees there. Yeah, this is as you can tell, this is clearly not a seed to use without the bonus chest. But then there's another island. And it seems to be a forest biome, but there's no trees. Is that a cross? Is that a cross? Okay. But then there's this island here that is a savanna biome. And I think you can get there in survival before nightfall. And there's another savanna mountain biome. Bad idea. Wait, where is this? This is very far away. Okay. But if you go to these coordinates, desert temple. And now it's in the chest. Just rotten flesh. Sand. Bone. Iron. Two emeralds. Two golden apples. Bones. Another golden apple. Gunpowder. More sand. Horse armor. More string. Another saddle. Gold. That was actually gold. Yeah. Okay, that was one. Ooh, a notch apple. I knew we were gonna find a village on the riverside. Now, as usual, there's no blacksmith. The desert well on this hill. For a second there, I thought my Minecraft was getting weird. Turn the volume of the music down to make sure that you can hear me a little clearer. Yeah. Yeah. to these coordinates. You're gonna find another village. Again, with no blacksmith. But out east is a Mesa biome. You're going to find this desert here, and then a mushroom biome that, you can see it's kind of almost like a land bridge here, only slightly underwater. Anyway, I'm trying to get to the end. There's this lava lake over there. Wow. And then it almost acts as a bridge, and then you go to the swamp biome. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And goodbye.